What kind of story were you thinking about, Hal?
Something in a prison.
Oh, all right. And what about a prison interests you?
Jail?
For sure.
Happy anniversary.
We're so lucky.
Yeah.
So, Elliot tells me you're a writer.
In your last one, it should have done better.
There's lots of new voices. Refugees, cancer, murder, abuse.
I'm an old voice.
You're the best voice.
Maybe if Dad hadn't just been verbally abusive, it would have been a bestseller.
Don't say that.
Your memoir is great. Your new book is great.
How are you?
Feeling a little off my game.
I'm not gonna feel guilty.
Do you feel guilty?
I just said no.
And he doesn't like me to point at him.
Imagine this all day. Imagine, hey!
Maybe Milani looks tired.
I'm aging.
What are you, nuts?
Can you get Botox?
Well, I just get a little bit right here. You know, I can still move my eyebrows. Watch, watch.
So expressive.
Look. Come on, we'll go sneak up on him.
Thought that you liked her writing.
I do, but I don't like this new book.
Oh my God. Oh my
God.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
God. Right, what do we got? Right here?
No, I don't think I can. I can't.
If I did say that, you took it out of context.
Are you gonna gaslight me now?
Been lying to me this whole time.
I wasn't lying. I was encouraging.
That's not true. You were lying to be encouraging.
You know what? As an actor, Mark isn't always great.
So the times when you don't think he's good, what do you say to him?
You were so fantastic.
Really?
Mom, you're always expecting the best from me.
You're welcome.
I need to do something meaningful.
What you do is kind of meaningful.
To who?
No one.
This whole world is falling apart, and this is what's consuming you.
Mom, you're not helping.
I love you.
Oh, okay, well, never mind.